More than 4 years after this controversial photo of Joe Biden and Stephanie Carter sparked backlash, she's speaking out in his defense. Carter, who's married to former Defense Secretary Ash Carter, wrote about the infamous picture from her husband's swearing-in ceremony in a blog post published Sunday. She wrote, "The Joe Biden in my picture is a close friend, helping someone get through a big day for which I will always be grateful." Carter was responding to an article written by former Nevada Assemblywoman Lucy Flores, who accused Biden of acting inappropriately toward her at a campaign event in 2014. Carter wrote that she supports Flores's right to speak her truth and that her story should be believed, but noted her own experience with Biden was harmless. Flores's accusations have rekindled concerns about Biden's interactions with officials and voters over the years. He said in a statement, "His behavior has been affectionate, and he doesn't believe he's ever acted inappropriately." But he added, "We have arrived at an important time when women feel they can and should relate their experiences, and men should pay attention. And I will."